think you understand the importance of getting rid of this Herbert Hoover. I mean, I like this Balakalakalak guy, but yeah, but yeah, I can't imagine. Oh my goodness! But the important thing is we don't want to split the vote. We cannot have Hoover reelected. He's destroyed the economy.
That woman works for Barack Obama.
This is the hobo's mobile home.
Yeah.
Hey, bud. Can you fly? Yo, President Roosevelt and Hoover are running for election this fall. We gotta get rid of Hoover. Yes, we gotta get rid of those Hoover bills. Put the people back to work. The New Deal. You know, redistribution of the wealth.
Sorry, don't have any.